I don't think we should, you know, paint it anything other than a difficult task for us, of course, after the first leg. But you know, it's a game that we're looking forward to. We're going to come and play the football match and see how we get on. I think, you know, I talked last week immediately after the game about trying to score the first goal, and I think in any football match, the third goal is a very, very crucial one. It's either game's put to bed, or the team who's 2-0 up can get very very nervous. So, you know, we're at half time in this tie, and let's see if we can get the next goal.
It's a massive task. We know that as footballers. We've seen them in the first game, how good they were. And a 2-0 deficit at home is obviously a big one to overturn. But as footballers, you have to believe. And I think we've got a group of players that believe we can come here and do something. And to do that, we'll need to score the first goal. Probably get a few breaks in the night. And I think anything's possible in football, and we believe we can do something here.